is what happens when you start drinking way too early. Kind of pass the fuck out in the office. Poor guy. And we're leaving now.
My life on the X list.
Who are you, darling?
I'm part of the Voltaire New Moon.
New Moon Voltaire! Who are you, darling?
Sailor Moon!
Sailor Moon!
Oh, you guys are all together?
All of us together.
That's all Sailor Moon, bitches. Scoot it down, scoot it down, bring it down, bring it down. Come on, you guys. Work with me.
Who are you?
I'm fucking Kisses, bitches! She's fucking!
Kisses, bitches! That's Kisses, bitches. That sounds like a drag name. Kisses, bitches.
Orale!
Alright, who are you, darling?
Your daddy.
Oh! I like her style! You can get her out of the nearest quarter machine at the homies.
Say it!
Who are you, darling?
And she's won every lick. Every lick
is gone. Okay. Don't let this be biased, but I thought that was Lady Gaga for a moment. I really thought it was Gaga.
Yeah.
What's your name, baby? Who are you?
I'm Foxy with an attitude.
Oh, yeah.
I will cut a bitch.
She will cut a bitch, Foxy with an attitude. Okay. She's a whole lot of women. And you, darling, what are you?
Hawaiian warrior.
Okay, then work it out, warrior boy. Come on, scoot the line down, scoot the line.
Whoa.
Come on, Matador, step up. Who are,
that's kind of creepy.
Who are you, doll?
I am your worst nightmare.
A worst nightmare, that means she has a vagina. Oh, my worst nightmare, sorry. And you, are you guys a couple? Okay, who are y'all?
Studio 54 Revisited.
Studio 54 Revisited, bitches. Okay, and you are?
Wonder Woman!
Love it. Ooh! Your butt's hanging out, babe. Ooh, yes, pick them up. There you go. Okay, and you are, darling?
A bunny.
A bunny, if you couldn't tell. She's a bunny, duh.
There you go.
Girl, get back! You're gonna wear a costume like that and not know how to work it? Come back over here and do a twirl, girl. Pick it up, girl. Pick it up. There you go. Do it again, girl. Walk it like it's hot. Walk it like it's hot. Bam! Ooh. And you are, dear?
Tony the Tiger.
Okay. Just don't bite me like they did those, you know, Vegas boys. What is it? Okay, see, you're not even taking your stage time. You guys need to work it. You're the last one, right? Hey, girl! The incredible shrinking woman, ladies and gentlemen. No, I'm just kidding. Who are you, darling? Eve. Work it out, bro. Work it out. Go. Rightfully so. Yes. He just walked away with how much? $150. It pays to pay attention to the contest. All right.
And I died talking on the phone driving.
He died talking on the phone driving. Do not talk on the phone and drive.
He's a smart one. I like it.
I love it.
Okay. Our last three. Where you at? Oh, that's it? Oh, I know. Okay. Okay, we're going to take a photo for our top three real quick. One of you will win how much money?
We got second place 100 and first place 150.
One of you will walk away with 150, and one of you will walk away with 100. Okay, we're going to have you work it out one more time. You're going to do a little twirl, spin, whatever you want to do. You better get your belt and you better go down. All right. Only vote for one.
Oh, yes, ice cream cone, bitch.
Let's hear it for Miss Ice Cream Cone. Where are you going, girl? Let's hear it for Edward Scissorhands. Yeah.
Okay, okay! Kim, kill it! And let's hear it for Monkey Boy! Okay, we're back. We're back. We're back.
Oscar! Go!
Please listen to me. Please listen to me really quick. Do not harass me the rest of the night when I announce the winner. I'm gonna be fucked up, and if you come at me talking about you didn't win, I'm gonna smack you. Okay? Don't say it. I'm not deciding. I got my own personal security. Don't bother me about it. Here we go. And don't bother them either.
I'm gonna Twitter it.
Right? Yeah, Twitter that shit. I will Twitter it. Okay. Miss Ice Cream Cone, unfortunately you have not made it to the top two, but this gentleman over here says he wants to buy you a drink because your costume is delicious. And they're going to give you a 6-month VIP, so if you ever come on a Friday, you know that that line situation is out of control. You don't need to do that line situation. So, thank you for coming. Thank you for your beautiful costume. Let's get one more look. Ooh, she even talked so loud. Just kidding. I'm joking. I'm joking. Okay, thank you, Miss Ice Cream Cone. Oh, don't knock her leave off. You're about to have a hair travesty over there. Last remaining winners. One of you is ahead. One of you is walking away with 100 and one of you is walking away with 150. So guess what? You're both the winners. However, can I get $150? The best costume based on what we heard from you guys and based on your guys's participation, and based on what we saw on their costumes, the first place winner of $150 is Monkey Boy! But Everett Fisherman walks away with $100. $100. Alright, you guys, thank you guys for coming out. Don't drink and drive. Call a fucking taxi. Don't